tried a little harder, honey. You might as well just jog to school.
Get your life together.
Mom jeans.
Imagine a world where bullying isn't considered a normal part of childhood. A world where I'm not afraid to go to school. To speak out. To be myself. A world where I'm not afraid to be caught alone. You have the power to stop the bullying. Speak out. Speak up. Educate. Find out what to look for and how you can make a difference. Bullying is not kids being kids. It's not about good homes or bad homes. It's not a normal part of growing up. Did you know that a bully will stop his or her behavior in 10 seconds when their peers speak up? I shouldn't have to be afraid to get on the school bus. To turn on my computer. Or walk to my locker. Use your voice. We have the power to stop bullying.